With the release of the new Paper Mario game coming to the Switch on July 17th, I thought it would be a great idea to list 10 interesting facts about the game. Number 1. Paper Mario the Origami King is the 6th installment in the Paper Mario franchise. The game has been developed by Intelligent Systems and is published by Nintendo. Number 2. Intelligent Systems was also responsible for developing all of the previous Paper Mario games, as well as most of the WarioWare games and the Fire Emblem games. Number 3. According to Eurogamer, Nintendo had originally planned to reveal the new game at E3 2020. However, since E3 was cancelled due to the coronavirus, the Origami King was instead announced via a trailer on May 14th. The game is scheduled to be released on July 17th, 2020. Number 4. The game has a new protagonist named King Ollie, who seeks to conquer the Mushroom Kingdom and turn everything into origami. King Ollie seizes Princess Peach's castle and takes control of Bowser's army. Mario, with the help of Bowser and Ollie's sister Oliver, set out to stop the Origami King and his evil army of folded soldiers. Number 5. In order to reclaim Peach's castle, Mario will have to journey around the world searching for the ends of 5 massive streamers that have unfurled from Peach's castle. Number 6. The combat system is considered very similar to Paper Mario Color Splash. You can rotate and slide rings in order to line up the enemies for consecutive attacks. Toads and other characters that you meet in the game will be able to assist you in battle. Number 7. In the new game, Mario has the ability to throw confetti to repair holes scattered throughout the Mushroom Kingdom. You also have the ability to stretch your arms to interact with your environment. Number 8. There are several unique boss battles in the game. You can battle against a set of giant pencils, a giant rubber band monster, and even giant masking tape. Number 9. The game also includes several mini-games, including shooting games, puzzle-solving games, and even fishing. Number 10. There's a rumor that Luigi might actually be a playable character. Rumor has it that Luigi will be going on a separate adventure to retrieve the keys to Peach's castle. Well, that's about it for this video. Let me know what you think of the game in the comment section below. Until next time, don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more videos.